Hey, I'm Jane, and I'm gonna be playing Slaughter Horse. Now, by the look of the background, looks like it includes Pinkamina. Anyway, let's go to Custom Ponies and let's create me and the girls. So, guys, I only made myself and Paul and Creepypasta, aka my IRL OC. Anyway, let's begin. Your name is Hector Silver. Wait, what? I thought I said my name was Jane. Anyway, Captain of the Royal Guard, your mission given to you by the prince. You're on a mission given to you by the Princess of the Sun herself, Princess Celestia. Don't ask how I know that. Right. I'm gonna say the spellcaster. That's a lot of people. Is gonna be me. Jeez. Jailer, Paul and Creepypasta, and then the reporter can be Sunny Gumdrops. That's an adorable little name. Anyway, proceed. Night one. Oh my gosh, no, go away, please. You take a stock of the situation and gather reports. Jane the Killer has been found dead. She's been murdered. What? I can't read that. Oh my gosh, I was a mule? Why was I a mule? Anyway, right. What's next? So, the first one says, the jailer's report, night one. I received an understood order to take Paula and Creepypasta into custody. However, there are circumstances that made it impossible for me to carry out this duty. Apologies, the jailer pony. Okay. The great and powerful spellcaster's report, night one. Sir, although I cast the kill hex on Jane the Killer, as ordered, I must report that it had no effect. This would indicate that Jane the Killer is either immune to my magic or was protected somehow. Please also consider that magic is a difficult study, and all spells have a small chance to simply fail, even from one as powerful as I. I hope you forgive my failure, the great and powerful spellcaster. That's modest. View the evidence. I was killed by Pinkerella. Why is it Pinkerella? Isn't it Pinkamina? Anyway. Oh, I returned to the game. Exit. Proceed. Oh, Talmoral High is good, I think. We don't have a nurse. I think I'm gonna make the gumshoe pollen. And then, why do I have to be gone? Why? I was the first to go. Are you kidding me? Anyway, I'm going to make it Meadow Tulip. The bodyguard. And then the watch pony. Wait, no. I think there's gonna be a bit. Oh. Stop. Okay. So, veteran. I don't know. Veteran. I don't know what that is. Anyway, proceed. Night two. You take a stock of the situation and gather reports. Mary Patsy has been found dead. She was killed by the bodyguard. She was Pinkerella. And she was killed by the changelings. She was dead. Her life was given to the client. What? Huh? What? Okay. Execute. Why can't I set Pinkerella? Meadow. Aboard. Wait, what? Oh no! I pressed the wrong thing. Proceed. She seemed dazed and confused and left to. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm a dumbhead. Watch pony. Oh my god, kind dream. She looks so scary. I like her. Oh my god. Party pony. Her. Derpy. Because she's cute, right? And the veteran. Yeah, night three. Oh my god, shut up. Please. You take a stall of the la. Wikipedia has been found dead. Her sanity broke. Wait, what? 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 She'd taken her own life. Oh, she'd been taken by the changelings. She was shot. Watch Pony's report, night three. Dear Captain, as ordered, I kept caught in Dream's house under close observation. No ponies visited my target. Okay. That happened. No, Flitter Pudding committed suicide. I couldn't care less. Okay. Right. Oh, let's. No. Thank you. Let's proceed. Panic stricken. Oh, Jesus. Right. Jailer. Mary Patty is the Pinkerella. Oh, that's why there's been no more Pinkerella deaths. Cotton Cream. The Jailer. Watch Pony. Rose Twinkle. Veteran. Veteran. I can't say that. Right. Blah de blah. Diamond Cookie has been found dead. She was shot by the veteran. Diamond Cookie was the changing founder. I don't know. She was dead. She was killed by the changelings. Okay. Autumn Munch. Autumn Munch. Let's see. Autumn Munch. Wait. Oh, jeez. I don't think. You know what? I'm gonna. Wait, what was her name? Autumn Munch. Proceed, I'm scared. She was dragged to the scaffold. She was a changeling drone. Oh my god. What are we supposed to do? Right, watch pony. Okay. We have. What? Why can't I choose Coco? We have Derpy, Crystal, or Cotton. What is wrong with Cotton? Gonna choose Crystal because I haven't chosen her before. Proceed. Right. Shut up. You take a stock Blah, blah. Derby Shimmer has been found dead. She was drained of her love and practically devoured. She was a veterinarian. Veteran. She'd been drained of her love and practically devoured. That was Queen Chrysalis. Okay. Yeah, she was killed by the Changeling Queen. Watch Pony observed, blah, blah, blah. I think I'm gonna proceed. Panic stricken, no, excuse me. Watch Pony. Her this time. Right. Night 6. Blah, blah, blah. Morning, day 7. Oh, she was dead. By the Changeling Queen. She was a watch pony. Crap. It was a 50-50 chance. Alone in your office, you can now only await your fate. The Changeling Queen can sense the love you have for your wife. She is looking forward to tasting it. Your wife will never see you again. Farewell, Captain. Well. That happened. I don't know how to react to that. I was a mule. Oh my god. Anyway. That happened. That's the end of this video here. I know it's been kinda long, but I wanted to complete at least one. I think I'm gonna keep this game. Anyway, this has been Jane the Killer. She is now out. Next it'll be Nina. Ugh. Everybody thinks I hate her. I don't. She's actually kind of good friend. Even though she likes Jeff for some dumb reason. Anyway, bye.